Mr. Speaker, we've waited for over a year for the federal government's framework on Lyme disease. There are thousands of sick Canadians awaiting the necessary funding for testing and treatment, waiting for the medical system to be able to diagnose and treat their illness, wondering if they are passing Lyme disease on to their partners, millions wondering if they can safely give and receive blood in Canada. The framework and its many lines of platitudes provide no clear targets for measurable success. There are no new ideas, no deadlines for achieving anything. The $4 million in funding is wholly inadequate to make any real difference given the size of this problem. It fails to even mention the major concerns like human-to-human transmission and blood supply risks. In short, the government has wasted a full year and spent untold sums of money to produce a report that is embarrassingly scant, unfocused, and frankly disappointing. Canadians expect much better.
The Honourable Member for